It's time to meet Michael, a recent alum who studied IT and landed a job right after graduating from UCF, where he had extensive experiences developing his cyber defense skills. He'll tell us more about the resources, support, and opportunities at UCF that helped him find success. Michael, you are on.
Hey, Alex, glad to be here. In today's digital age, more companies around the nation have focused their efforts on better securing and protecting our private information. To address this growing need, UCF has partnered with industry leaders in research and development on cybersecurity initiatives to help keep us, our partners, and our community safe. In fact, UCF is the number one provider of college graduates into the defense and aerospace industries. When I first got to UCF, I looked at some of the organizations and clubs that UCF had to offer, such as the Hack at UCF Student Organization, as well as the Collegiate Cybersecurity Competition Teams. By partaking in these, I was able to get hands-on experience by some of the club's many workshops, network with industry professionals, as well as compete on some competitions. In fact, our C3 team just competed at National CCDC and won for the fourth time. That's more than any other team in the nation. UCF's ongoing success in cybersecurity has attracted the attention of the industry. In 2016, UCF was named a National Center of Academic Excellence in Cyber Defense Education. 3 years later, they opened the Lockheed Martin Cyber Innovation Lab, which is a collaborative hub, classroom space, and practice area for Hack UCF members and cybersecurity students here at UCF. As the local industry thrives and many companies expand or relocate into the Central Florida area, cybersecurity is taking center stage. With nearby industry giants and the military, it's very easy for UCF students to work together with UCF faculty and industry experts on projects in the STEM field. By providing the necessary talent and brain power to many of our partners, such as L3Harris, Siemens, and Northrop Grumman, we are filling a demand for high-value critical jobs in Florida. UCF has provided me the tools and the resources that I need to excel in the classroom and beyond. Through my program, I was able to receive the experience and the ideas necessary through workshops, guest speakers, and competitions. I have to thank UCF and the members of Hack at UCF for helping me land my first job in the industry. Because of all these people, I was able to make my dreams a reality. Back to you, Alex.
Michael, that was excellent. Those competitive club experiences seemed like they were a really great opportunity. It's clear your time at UCF really made a difference and has helped lead you to where you are today. Congratulations, and thanks for sharing with us.